lot of people say like, you know, and These are filler words to help you have a little more space to think, but they don't play well in an interview. And it's possible to remove them from your vocabulary, at least during the interview. So I've learned from 35 years of lecturing to try not to say, you know, like, yeah, and to try to not use those as fillers, but just to pause instead of filling in with those kinds of words. And that makes you seem more mature and older and more articulate. Pausing is really important. Some applicants will talk nonstop, and the interviewer's trying to say something and they can't get a word in. And so it's really good to speak at a slower than normal speed and to pause every once in a while, like that, which tells the person that what follows is important. So those are sort of ways to dress, you might say, with your language. Oh, and one other thing is to sit up straight. And one little trick, if you're interviewing in person, is to lean forward a little bit, which shows interest. If you're way back here, it seems like you're not interested, but if you're leaning forward, it conveys a level of interest. And probably this is true, that you're more interested.